I know that he's still at, you know, Ajax, but he is coming to Man United now. Alright.
A warm welcome to you all.
Enough money for me. Alright. 163 mil. Whoa. Youth Academy. Looks pretty good. Guys, I don't really think we need. I think it's not fair if we have a youth academy player in it, so I think we're gonna take him out and do it the old-fashioned way, which I usually do. Go and rebuild the club to its finest. So first we're definitely getting a new centre back. And I want to make it realistic, so I'm going to Ten Hag's old club, Ajax. And I will tell sign Jean Timbers. Because he actually is rumoured to go to Man United. And we are going to sell Pogba. Because he's apparently not going to play for Man United anymore. And I might sign him. Then, you know. So we have to get a new classy midfielder that will get us somewhere. But we're not going to get one from the... Let's see. Are any classy midfielders in? No, they're not. Looking. So I'm trying to find a good centre mid. You know why, guys? Because it's about balancing what can be replaced in the team. I need someone that can dribble the ball forward, pass it to Ronaldo, and then we can score some bangers, you know? He can dribble, but I think I'll just give him a goal. See what I can get with him. And I also want to sign right back. And I want to sign right back here from this league. And I want to sign. Oh wait, it's not going down anymore. Mukiele would be a very good player for us. Oh, I do. I'm going to scout the other two first. Why? I would just pay him, man. You know? So this is a max 79 rated. Got 88 potential apparently. So the best position is where he plays in the park. So hard to make a decision, man. No, I did not think of this thing. First place, you. You could be the next Pogba, Camavinga. I'm a big man who, Pogba. Let's just call them crap players out. So, why is he still at the club? How long has he been there? Should be near there as well. He's like the backup keeper. Phil Jones, you're for this guy. This guy, he's just so bad. Fred, Ron. Pogba, you're on there anyway. Pogba and Maguire, definitely. Lingard. Bye. Not Fernandes. How much actually could I get me? Nice. I've got to develop him a bit more. Tomane. He could be a crack up. And yeah, that's all I want. Got no good enough with CDM to kill us. Most of it could be one Adam there. Locatelli. It's annoying. Also Zakaria. So I'll take legend on the what you call it, the Malan career mod. I say legend. Him and him I've not used before. But I'm just gonna go Tenali. Going for Tenali. 55 million. What? This is gonna wreck my budget. But I said I'll go for him. Wait. Take away him. Go on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Look at Telly, it is then. Oh, he's got a face scan. Ooh. And let's make him the new Italian beast. Alright. Locatelli now is a manual player. Oh, we got friend on the thing. Ah, I did leave, let him go easily. I'd let you over the price a little bit. Wait a minute. We can sign him as well. This is starting to turn out into a scandal bomb. Look at it. He can turn real good as well. So, I prefer playing him over Rashford, to be fair. Rashford, he's a good guy. Yeah, anyway. Thank you. Maguire, go in the PSG. Whoa, 1-1-1, I'm bringing crapness to PSG.
Ousmane Dembele in the spotlight. Today is his debut, and all the action is live next on EA TV. Well, they say it never rains in Southern California. It's true today. A very pleasant day for football.
Oh, my God.
And I'm joined for expert analysis.
Oh, come on.
Stuart Robson. And we have pre-season action to bring you to the final stage game just moments away. It's Manchester United against Sevilla.
Well, both these teams will be looking for a strong finish to the group stages here today in what has been a really good tournament so far. Certainly the quality of the football has been excellent. Just
don't foul him.
And here's the lineup for Manchester United. David De Gea begins in goal. Alex Telles plays alongside Luke Shaw as fullback.
Jadon Sancho starts with Ousmane
Dembele out wide. And the starting...
We're not hardcore.
Kunde. Well, here's a big part of the story. Ousmane Dembele making his debut for his new club. Stuart, what should we be looking for from him today?
Well, it certainly gives them some quality in those.
Nice, y'all.
He's a good runner with the ball. He can deliver good crosses, and he has a real change of pace. So I'm looking forward to his performance today.
Agustinson has someone to play it to. Suso!
Why is this team so great?
Action underway once more. Let's see if United have the wherewithal to square the game. Promising sequence. And space to cross it. Youssef En-Nesyri. Suso. Read it well. Jadon Sancho. Ronaldo at the ready. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
Ivan Rakitic. And now En-Nesyri. Tremendous challenge. Ball's gone. Now, what can they do from here? Rakitic! Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
And the referee has given the corner, so maybe scope here for them to add to their lead. Intelligent threaded pass here. And will it be the leveller? Surely! Great work defensively, but still the chance. Suso. And room now out on the wing. Suso has it. Suso! He's got to score!
Oh, I'm an idiot.
Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire. So 2-0 now. Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender.
Well, those stats tell you everything. Sevilla have controlled the majority of possession, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped working. It's been a fantastic...
And still a chance. And so it will be a corner. Can he deliver it with accuracy? And touched onto the frame of the goal. Oh, lovely incisive pass.
Nice, Ronaldo. Lovely chip. Nice pass by, you know, who's more than better? What's more than other?
And what a great finish it is. He just lifts the ball over the keeper into the back of the net. That's a well-constructed goal.
So the ball is rolling again. Who won the score? What's going to happen next?
Substitution for Manchester United. Coming off the bench.
Ocampos.
Luke Shaw. Number 20, Diogo Dalot.
Camavinga. And providing width. But they took care of the situation defensively. Difficult to stop him. Well, couldn't keep it. Now, what can they do from here? Rob them. Well, getting close to the half-time break, and United with a bit of work to do here. Stuart, how would you assess their performance in the first half?
Well, it's been a good game so far, and they've played a big part in that. But if they are to get back into this, they need to be more disciplined defensively. They've just been too open at times.
This could square the game.
Oh, what a comeback, boys. What a comeback. Nice goal, Fernandes.
Well, it's a goal you'd expect him to score, but he kept his cool and he put it away nicely. He'll be happy with that.
Good strike, to be fair.
We're back underway, dead level, 2-2. Ocampos. Good physical play, able to skip past his man. Pass it back.
You know what, I quit. I'm crap. Just see if we win the final. If I win the final. Yeah, I'm a loser.